So today we have Anna from Portugal, who is going to finish her placement with us, Operia, and going back to Portugal. So first of all, Anna, can you please tell us about yourself?
I am Anna Maria. I am 24 years old and I'm a speech and language therapist. I'm from Portugal and that's the basic thing.
Thank you, Anna. So why did you decide to come to China for this program?
Well, first I wanted to try a completely different culture and I would like to live it from inside. And as I really like children and I like to teach them things or make them improve, when I found the program I thought it would be a good way to do it. Being inside a family I can grow with that and I can really know inside of a culture, live like them.
Great. So from this experience, can you tell us about your host family and kids?
I think, first of all, we have to come here with expecting that everything is different. The way the education works is completely different, so the kids are different from Portugal, but they can be very, very, very cute and very understanding. And most of them, especially I had two kids, two different kids, and they really like to know new things. One of them didn't like to study, but she actually liked me to know new things. And sometimes the family really wants to help you, and they help you to learn Chinese or improve or to go to some places when you don't know.
So with your experience with the kids, what way do you think would be beneficial to you in a language therapist way?
I think it was actually comparing the way they can improve English while they are Chinese. The fact that they are very young and they already know so much about English. I didn't know half when I was their age. So it's interesting to see how the influence that the early language has in the kid.
And we also know that you have been to a wedding, Chinese wedding.
Yes.
Can you tell us about your experience there?
The clothes in this one were actually the same as it would be in Portugal, especially the groom and the bride. Some guests were in traditional Chinese costumes, but there was a moment that it really liked like a TV show. It was a lot of lights and men talking very funny, but it was very, very great because everyone was so so nice to us. It was very awesome. I really liked it and fun.
And what have you learned about your Mandarin?
Right now, I'm not good at reading characters, but I can understand some things and in the context. Sometimes I can't understand what they are talking about. I can say some words also, but it's a completely different language and we have to learn four different things to understand, to talk, to write and to read completely different characters because they are not letters.
Can you tell us about some unforgettable memories that you will take back to your home country?
The moments with my new friends from all parts of the world, some moments with my host family, very funny ones. The moment that I got to the top of the Great Wall, my heart just thought, I'm really in China. What am I doing? How did I get here? That was actually my thought in that moment, and I have been here in that moment from 2 months. But it was awesome, that specific moment when I get there. And all the support that I always had from Au Pair, every time that something happened bad and I asked for help, they were always there.
Thank you. Any final messages to anyone looking to come to China?
First, come, please. It will be a great experience. Yes, we'll learn a lot of things about people, about the culture, not only the Chinese one, but the other worlds, because you will be with friends from every part of the world, and we are all different, but for most of us, Chinese is completely different, but it's a good difference, and come with an open mind, because as I said before, everything is very different. We have a lot of shocking things sometimes. The first times, I can't tell you what right now, but oh, the traffic, maybe. In the first moments, the traffic for us is like, what is happening here? Why did they do that? But come with an open mind, but come, yeah, really.
Thank you, Anna. Have a safe flight home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.